Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has directed electoral officers to make effective use of the Electoral Monitoring Support Center in the governorship election in Kogi. The chairman of the support center, Muhammad Kuna, made the charge in Lokoja on Friday, saying the center was put in place by INEC to improve coordination and effectiveness of the election process. He spoke at the opening of a workshop organized by the European Center for Electoral Support for INEC's heads of departments and electoral offices, and said that the center was designed to ease their tasks and activities before and during election. He charged them to use the system to track and monitor developments and activities before and during the election so that they could quickly find solutions to them. Kuna stated that any complex development beyond their capacity should be quickly reported to the headquarters. The ECES project coordinator and country representative Mauro Maria Teresa urged all departments in INEC to work together to ensure the success of November 16 governorship election.